Hi, Granny Dot here. How are you? I'm going to read you this story now. It's called Noah's Ark. The author is Jan Brett. Grandpa Noah says that the rains are coming. Soon, the land will be covered with water. You may have already heard about Noah and the Ark. You'll hear some more about it now. Grandpa Noah is building an ark for our family and the animals to live on until it stops raining. The ark is ready. Here's a little picture of it. The ark, a big ship. The animals all go in two by two. That means two of each kind. Big animals thump and bump onto the ark. Can you wonder why there's two of everything? What do you think? Middle-sized animals clip-clop by. Small animals squeeze in. Wow, look at all these animals. Two of everything. Flying creatures perch on beams above. Swimming animals splish splash below. Oh boy, it rains, and it rains, and it rains some more. Only the tops of mountains poke up above the water. Whoa. It is crowded inside the ark. Phew, I wouldn't want to be in that crowd. The animals push and shove each other. You know how it gets when there's a lot of people around. A lot of animals do the same thing. The ark rocks back and forth, like a giant cradle or rocking chair. The animals fall asleep, all jumbled in together. Whoa, I'm surprised they could sleep, aren't you? everyone is asleep, except for me, says the little boy. He tiptoes around to untangle them. Oh, dear. What a mess of animals. But it still rains and rains and rains and rains some more for 40 days and 40 nights. It keeps on raining. Oh my. But looks like they're cozy enough to sleep. Oh, he says, one morning, I wake up. I don't hear rain. What happened? I look out. The sun is shining. Oh, wow. That would be a happy sight to see after 40 days and 40 nights of rain. I went and wake up Grandpa Noah. He sends my dove off to look for land. The dove returns with a fresh green leaf from a brand new tree. See that little leaf in that dove's mouth? See it? What does that mean? Wow, let's think about that. Grandpa Noah steers the ark to land. The animals wake up and look out. Wow. Imagine all those animals waking up at the same time. And two by two, the animals look for new homes. East, west, north, and south they go. Wowee. They're also happy to get unstuck from each other. And some of the animals hang around together. And Grandpa plants a tiny seed. Can't plant seeds in water, but you can sure plant seeds in the ground, right? Oh, look at that. Soon, excuse me, soon they'll all be settled into this new place. What do you see in the sky? What is that? Looks like a rainbow to me. Do you know what that means? It was a message. It was a message from God telling us there will never be another big flood like that. How about that? What a nice message. The end. See you next time.